Good afternoon once again. Welcome or welcome back to New Covenant Methodist Church. My name is Ella Allen, Tyler and Katie Allen's daughter. Today I will be talking about the 10,000 reasons to trust, believe, and love God. Before I do my sermon, we are going to listen to the song 10,000 Reasons. This is the song that inspired me to do this sermon about worshiping our holy God.
Okay, well, we don't have our music track.
Bless the Lord, O my soul, O my soul. I worship your holy name. Sing like never before, O my soul. I worship your holy name. The sun comes up. It's a new day dawning. It's time to sing your song again. Whatever may pass and whatever lies before me, let me be singing when the evening comes. Bless the Lord, oh my soul, oh my soul. Worship his holy name. Sing like never before, oh my soul. I worship your holy name. Your rich in love and your soul to anger. Your name is great and your heart is kind. For all your goodness, I will keep on singing. 10,000 reasons for my heart to find. Bless the Lord, oh my soul, oh my soul. Worship his holy name. Sing like never before, oh my soul, I worship your holy name. And on that day when my strength is failing, the end draws near and my time has come, still my soul will sing your praise unending. 10,000 years and then forevermore. Bless the Lord, oh my soul, oh my soul. Worship his holy name. Sing like never before, oh my soul. I'll worship your holy name.
The night that I wrote this song, my dad and I were looking at the lyrics to the song, and the line, whatever may pass and whatever lies before me, let me be singing when the evening comes. What does that mean to you? We thought it meant that even if you have a bad day or a good one, at the end of the day, you should still worship God. In one of my devotions, it says, you comfort me and guide me through the toughest times. This was written by Sarion. Now, let's talk about why and the many reasons to worship the Lord. One thing is you need to trust him to bless you and the people in your life. Basically, what this means is you need to thank the Lord for what you have and what he has given you. It could be a priceless treasure. My devotion written by Sarion, it says, my life in this body is an amazing gift, but my spiritual life is a precious, never-ending treasure. Another reason to worship God is because he is strong and wise enough. My devotion, it says, you're big, strong enough, and wise enough to take care of any problems that come my way. By Sarah Young. Before I list another reason and why, I want to read the scripture that talks about what I just read. The verse is Psalm 16:11. If you want to, you can look in your Bible, but I'm also going to read it here. The verse states, "You make known to the path of life. You will fill me with your joy in your presence, with eternal pleasures at your right hand." My last and final reason to worship God is He gives us rest from all the hardships. Whenever there's drama in our life, He always lets us take a breather. My devotion, it says, "Even when I am very busy, just remembering you're with me gives me rest from worry and fear and stress," by Sarah Young. I want to say a special thank you to everyone who came to church to listen to me, Luca, and Cooper. We would love to just thank you so very much and have a blessed afternoon.